Just a wonderful design, and the par threes are unbelievable. The par fives have been changed a little bit; they're longer. It's just each and every hole is a little bit different. You know, there's left to rights, right to lefts, and it all happens out here. Every links shot that you can imagine, you're going to play it this week. I feel quite good about my game. You know, I feel like I'm striking it nicely. There's a lot of good things happening in my game. And, you know, I came in last night, played nine holes last night, very quietly. It was beautiful, just to get another look. And, you know, we'll start our real build-up from today, you know. And you really can't wait for Thursday to come. You know, really have a good feel about it. Since I've played my first practice round 2 weeks ago to last night, it's amazing how the courses have changed. You know, your weather has been unbelievable. So the course is just getting firmer and firmer and faster. So you have to keep your thumb on things. You know, things are changing quite rapidly out on the course every day. The one at Lytham felt so special. My hair and my arms wouldn't go down for a good, you know, walking down from the 18th tee right through to the putt that went into the scorers at my hair was just standing up. It was the most amazing feeling I've ever had.